movie Fury. I know you can't say it about yourself, fantastic in it. Great cast.
Thank you.
Brad Pitt, Shia LaBeouf. Michael Pena.
Michael Pena, John Bernthal.
Oh my gosh!
Fantastic cast.
It was. It's a war movie. It's a tank movie.
It's
just. It's emotional. Just repeating every word.
Everything you say. I'll repeat it.
Yeah, please stop doing that because I'm just going to I don't want to do it anymore.
All right.
I do want to. It's a good film.
It's a good film.
Yes, it is. But it looks like it's a lot of work, though. Was it a crazy amount of work? Was it stressful?
It was an incredibly stressful movie.
Did you feel like almost like you were did you go to boot camp or anything?
We went to boot camp. We did a lot of work for this. We had about a good 4 to 5 months before filming where we just prepped and did a lot of crazy stuff. But boot camp was by far the hardest thing that we had to do.
I mean, imagine being in the army or any of the, serving our country. But at that age, all the kids were doing 16-year-olds in that war.
And it was hard for me, but just to do a movie version of this, so it's incredibly humbling to think about what they,
went through.
You did boot camp too, man.
I did. I was in Band of Brothers.
Yeah,
I saw
Band of Brothers. I studied that for this.
You did?
Yeah. I saw you come up.
Yeah.
I saw
what'd you think?
I was like, that's Jimmy Fallon.
No, you're supposed to say, no, that's Lieutenant Rice, is what you should have said.
I know that guy.
This guy's ruining the thing for me.
that's him.
You could see the hard work that went into this, and my gosh, it's kind of it's intense, I would say.
Boot camp was kind of the transformative experience, at the end of all of our training. And it really, it brought us together, made us a family.
You're in a tank together. That's tight quarters.
In that period of time, we all slept in tents. A tent together, cots next to each other. It was, me and,
What?
We slept in cots next to each other.
Cots.
It was, cots.
Thank you. Absolutely, yes.
Wait, what do you think I said?
No, cots next to each other.
What do you think I said?
Nothing. That's what I think you said. Cots.
Okay.
See you again. Cots. Cots touching cots.
Absolutely, yeah.
We slept with our touching,
cots together. It was just
cots
the ends of our
cots.
It was just the end of our cots.
Yeah, absolutely, that as long as you got a good night's sleep, that's all that matters. Now,
No, we didn't sleep at all, though.
No. Here's the thing. No. In the film, though, you play a newbie.
Yeah.
You're the new guy.
I'm the new dude.
And it's like there's hazing involved, and they go,
a lot
well.
Of hazing,
and, but gosh, you learn to grow up quick when you're fighting in a war.
It was intense to say the least.
We have a clip here. I want to show everyone. Here's Logan Lerman in Fury. Take a look at this.
Here's a clip.
Why are you here? You're here to kill him. You know why he's here? He's here to kill you. He's here to kill you. He's here to rip your throat out of hell. God! Trying to teach you something. You here to get me killed? You gonna get me killed?
No.
I need you to perform. Just get it over with. Just get it over with.
I can't do it.
Yes, you can. I know you can. He kills you, or you kill him. Simple math. You or him. Pick.
Just kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Please. I can't do it.
Logan Lerman, Fury, is in theaters on Friday.